up, guys? Welcome back. My name is Javier, and today we're going to be taking a look at a portable cordless misting fan, the Bucket Top Misting Fan by Arctic Cove. Before I get started, I want to give a quick shout out to Brian. Thanks, Brian. You rock. This thing is awesome. I don't know where you guys live, but over here in Southern California, it's bad. It's hot all year round, and I'm tired of it. But what can I do? If you don't have air conditioning here, you're most likely going to melt. But not to worry with the Arctic Cove Misting Fan. I really like it because one, it's cordless. I hate cords. Two, it cools you off because it's a fan. And three, it cools you off even further with an H2O mist spray. It doesn't get any better than this. It's got two built-in brass nozzles that spray a nice fine mist in the front. It sprays a nice amount of water into the surrounding area and really does cool you off. It's made to sit on top of a 5-gallon bucket while using the bucket as a water supply for the mist, making this little fan self-sufficient. It uses a built-in pump to utilize the water from the bucket and sucks the liquid through an intake tube with a filter on the end. The pump alone gets a decent amount of distance on the spray, but it can really go the distance with the aid of the fan to really shoot the water spray out there. The misting spray covers a good area, so you don't have to sit immediately in front of the unit to cool off. If you want to get cooled off quick, here's a recipe for some ice water soup. It's a very complicated recipe, so make sure to write this down so you don't forget. Okay, here it is. You get some water, pour it into the bucket, and add a bunch of ice. The trick is to stir often. The recipe takes a while to get it right, but after a few failures, you'll be a pro in no time. You can also place a fan on just about any surface and use an ordinary garden hose instead of a bucket. The neat thing about using the hose is that you don't need to turn the pump on for the water mist to spray out. I thought this was a great idea, as you could use a misting fan without a battery and still be able to spray with the hose attached. On the front, you have two simple on and off waterproof switches, one for the fan with a low and high setting and the other for the pump on and off. Because it has a separate fan and pump switch, it means you can use this fan indoors as a fan only, making it great to have on your nightstand or on the desk. On the back of the fan at the top is a built-in handle to easily carry the fan around, and the fan itself is tiltable to angle it to your liking. The entire unit runs off a rechargeable 18-volt lithium-ion battery, and the battery and the charger are included with the fan, and it takes around 6 hours to charge the included battery. The battery goes in the back of the fan and has a waterproof compartment to keep the battery safe. You may think the included battery looks a lot like your Ryobi OnePlus 18-volt battery, and you are correct. The fan, the included battery, and the charger are all cross-compatible with Ryobi OnePlus 18-volt tools, meaning you can use a Ryobi 18-volt OnePlus battery to power the fan, you can use the included Arctic Cove battery to power any 18-volt Ryobi OnePlus tool, and charge a Ryobi OnePlus battery with the included charger. I think you get the hint. Well, what about the run times? Well, Arctic Cove claims that this fan will run up to 2 hours of continuous use. And if you've seen any of my previous videos, you know I put these claims to the test, and I actually found out that the 2 hours is very, very conservative. With the included battery, I got almost 6 hours of continuous runtime with the fan only mode set to low. This was very impressive. The fan only mode set to high came in at almost 3 hours of runtime, and the pump on with the fan set to low came in at almost 2 hours, which is very, very good. I have to say, I'm very impressed with these results. And these runtimes are with the included battery pack. You can get way more than double these runtimes if you use Ryobi high capacity batteries, such as the 4.0 amp hour battery pack. You know summer is right around the corner, and this is definitely worth checking out. It doesn't really matter what time of the year it is where I live, as it's always hot and it's always summer weather here. This is perfect for taking with you to your next outside gathering with friends and family, at the beach, the park, the ball game, your backyard, you name it. So there you have it, people. I hope you enjoyed my review of the Arctic Cove Bucket Top Misting Fan.